Hello everyone, and welcome to a Genius TV After Effects tutorial. Today we're going to take a brief look at expressions. I'm going to introduce you to the wiggle expression. I've created this simple 3D composition and added a light. I want to add fluctuation to the light intensity so it appeared that the light was flickering. To add an expression, just simply Alt or Option click on the stopwatch in front of the parameter's name. This will enable expressions for the associated property. Now, navigate to the expression line and type wiggle, then open bracket, and let's start with a value of 25, then add a comma. Let's try 75 for our amount, and then add a close bracket. Click away to close the expression line. You must type this exact or the expression will not work. The 25 represents how many times per second. The 75 represents the intensity the light will fluctuate. Now let's try 5 and 100. As you can see, it is a very slow animation with great variation. Now let's try 100 for the frequency and 40 for the amount. As you can see, this adds very small fluctuation, but at a higher rate. This wiggle expression can be added to any parameter that is keyframeable. Here, let's apply a wiggle to a scale of 30 and 30, and let's see what we get. As you can see, it fluctuates the scale. It looks interesting, but now let's try something with the position property. Again, the amount you will need to flavor to taste. Once again, I'll trim the comp area and Alt-click the stopwatch. I'm going to try wiggle 3 and 100. The position now moves randomly. This candle is a great example of how you can use the wiggle expression in After Effects. To learn more tips and tricks like these, log on to geniusdv.com and sign up for an After Effects training course. And I'll see you on the next tutorial. I guess I should blot this candle.